trail hunk stands out in this crossover SUV class. Headphone versions come on equipped Jeep cells to compass and sport Latitude, Trail Hawk, and Limited Trail Beach up has good standard equipment and choice and options. The Compass Trail Hawk model is a standout, and so is its infotainment system all told. We give it an 8 for features. Prices to hand at about $22,000. The Jeep Compass Sport comes with power features, air conditioning, two USB ports, keyless ignition, 16-inch wheels, a rear-view camera, cloth upholstery, Bluetooth with audio streaming, and a 5.0-inch touchscreen audio system at the Latitude trim level. The Compass gains 17-inch wheels, cloth vinyl upholstery, roof rails, a leather-wrapped steering wheel, and access to a wide range of option packages. Among the features that can be added for Latitude models on F, Jeep offers a sunroof, Beats audio, navigation, blind spot monitors, a power tailgate, a 7.0-inch touchscreen, a tow package, and a bundle that includes forward collision warnings with automatic emergency braking. The Compass Trail Hawk has a 115-volt power outlet and leather seats. In addition to its specialty off-road hardware, limited Compass SUVs get an 8.4-inch touchscreen, leather seats, heated front seats, 18-inch wheels, and an LCD screen in the instrument cluster. Prices top out at about $35,000, right in line with other models such as the Ford Escape and Toyota RAV4. The Compass incurs a destination charge of $1,095, one of the stiffest add-ons in the industry.